Welcome to The Advocate, a program that thrashes out all the topical issues of the day.
When you are in government, you don't see nothing wrong with exactly. Whatever is happening.
Self-interest.
The moment you are out there, everything is wrong.
You can't even see many women now, and when they're there, they're not even really making a mark, and then they have an NYSC problem, and this and that.
Really? Disastrous for a president
to even say
to be unaware of the chief justice.
It's a ploy.
It could be a strategy.
That strategy was
a terrible
strategy. Because the buck stops at your table.
Whether it's that we don't look after our cities, and quite frankly, Nigeria has become in a very ugly place.
When you are the only one feeding the people with this news and there is nobody countering them, it becomes, you know, the news.
The pressure to conform is more oppressive than we realize. I'm going to be saying today, it's okay to wait. The way societies are wired at the moment, and Nigeria has never been one to carry last, it would appear that sex makes the world go round. According to an article titled Psychology for Marketers, sex is one of the most effective selling tools for a marketer. The article goes on to argue that this success is down to what is termed lizard brain. Apparently, this part of our brain, which is responsible for survival, is concerned with only three things: food, danger, and sex. Whether you agree with the theory of lizard brain or no, and I don't, you would surely agree that sex is one tool that is frequently exploited. As a youth, I know the culture and pressure that surrounded sex and identity. As a young lady, the pressure was further amplified still. If I refuse to yield to pressure, does that make me abnormal? What if I want to keep myself for my future husband? I can't say I made all the right choices. I wish I had. Which is why I want to have these conversations that I wish somebody had with me. Keeping yourself for your future husband or wife, though seemingly outdated, means that intimacy has its true value. Security is enjoyed without the baggage of comparing your true love with others. These are benefits being enjoyed by some young people around the world who have opted to follow this path, so don't buy into the fact that everyone is doing it. Whereas the adverse effect of illicit sex is emotional and physical illness such as insecurity, depression, and sexually transmitted diseases. This is a warning that's not tagged onto the seductive popular media that we see. I say this because in our bid to be modern, society doesn't always set out the right signposts. So rather than going with the flow on this one, I say put self-preservation first. It's okay to wait.
100% agree. As a physician, this is one of the bread and butter of our work. STDs, STIs.
Okay.
The man comes and says, I'm pain and it's burning me. I'm like, really? So what happened? He said, well, I was not supposed to do what I did last night. You know, or my wife doesn't know, please. You know, the truth is, even using barrier...
Are you using men?
No, okay, I'm just saying, even women.
Okay.
To be honest, every sexual encounter you have means you've slept with everybody that person has slept with. And there are lots of viruses that don't even have any name that you know of that you will get for life. And you will be transmitting this as you go along. And there are viruses don't have cures, as we know. I mean, HIV is a popular one, but there's herpes. There's so many others, you know. And there's lifelong illnesses that you can't even begin to comprehend. Some people say Donald Trump has tertiary syphilis. But that's another matter.
I think it's
hate speech.
Yeah. If only she could be arrested.
But I'm just saying, like, there's something wrong with his brain, and that's a symptom.
Oh, you're digressing.
That's a symptom of long-term sexually transmitted disease. Sorry, let me just finish.
Yes, yes.
The truth is, apart from the security of your self-image and the self-worth, there's real danger in promiscuity. And keeping yourself, actually, I really overemphasize that. And really, use of barrier methods is not that safe. There are lots of accidents with it, lots of accidents, including pregnancies or wanted pregnancies. And actually the disease.
Damage.
And the emotional. So that doesn't prevent, because I always wrap it up, doesn't make you safe. So abstinence until the right person for you is probably the best
5 minutes.
I'm so sorry. Yeah. Okay, I'm passionate about this.
I like what you said.
But really, while I agree, it is good to wait.
People are watching.
You know, really. Yeah. While I agree, it is good to wait, but you also need to look at why are people not waiting, so that it doesn't just look as if you're saying people don't. It's, like I say. The budget for sex in Nigeria annually, even in the world, is triple the national budget.
Okay.
And so why are people not waiting?
Because people don't know how to defer gratification.
You said it.
So many
you
people
said
don't
it.
Want to do
it. It sells faster.
Mm-hmm.
It provides a lot.
If these provides days, a lot what?
Yes, I'm telling you. If you want to,
a lot
in marketing,
what?
Why do you think that you want to market a product now, you bring a almost half-naked lady? What has a drug got to do with a half-naked lady? No relationship. But the world is selling sex. The world is selling sex. And
even
that's why in some cases, like you have said, that, you know, they will tell you everybody's doing it. In some cases,
you're old-fashioned.
You know, so, but we also need to remind people. Like somebody once told me, why keep myself for a Tokumbo husband? A man who would have finished using himself. And then, you know, so we need to also understand that it's not about the partner. It's not about you. It's about what you believe in. You must not do everything that the world is doing.
Absolutely.
Also, you also need to understand the man's psychology. Mm. If you do not understand the man's psychology, as far as sex is concerned, like you said, the lizard brain.
It's not all men that people
I find this topic actually very interesting to me.
I'm not saying all men. So when we understand all of that, why I'm saying all of this, when you understand the mix, you now know how to pigeonhole your solution to the problem.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, it's funny. Coming here today in the car, I was reading about, you know, a popular pastor, or whatever he wants to call himself. But anyway, he said that, oh, this is the reason why people should abstain from sex before marriage. And he put up an article that said, every time a woman sleeps with a man, she stores the male mitochondrion. Now, I don't know how true this is, but apparently it stays in the brain and attaches itself to...
Oh, really? Oh,
yeah.
This was them trying to give a spiritual angle to it.
Yeah, I totally, in this day and age, you know, this is a message that you do not hear at all. In fact, people just look at you and think you're absolutely crazy if you say, oh, I want to wait, especially if they know you did not wait before, suddenly you now want to start waiting. They're like, what are you going to gain from all of that? I think it's a message, if I had a girl child, I would love to give her that message because it's a message I wish somebody...
You should give your boy child the same message.
No, I would.
Same abstinence. I have two boys and a girl. And so, the same message I give to each of my
you
children.
You get that? The male psychology.
Yes. But
she
the truth
wants
is,
to give the female...
No, I'm not giving them any.
You live on the male.
The reason I'm saying that is because women, the pressure is on us. These men will be telling you, come now, come and do. Come. So that's why this message is more for the girl, in the sense that you tell her that she doesn't have to do this.
I said you won't say anything again.
She has to preserve herself.
So for Uche, the fact remains that a padlock that every key can open is not a good padlock.
Yeah.
But a key that can open any lock is called a master key.
Some of the restrictions that I've heard about from people were actually exercised by the male and not the female.
Yeah,
I'm glad to hear
I had a situation in which it was the male that was saying, no.
That's a very good male.
But I had a situation in which a girl I knew walked away from a relationship because the man said, no.
Maybe no fit perform.
So
maybe she was worried that he had to.
That's a stereotype.
I think we need to balance. We put a lot of burden on the expectation that we give to women.
Yeah.
And not the boys that would date them.
Yes.
And that's
But the truth is the women brain and the woman emotion is very different to a man.
Yes, exactly.
A normal woman, let me just say normal, whatever normal defines. Take sex very seriously.
Exactly.
And you need to have a lot of, you know, preparation for that. Most men can just do one bam, thank you,
thank
ma'am.
Thank you. This is the reason why my focus is
on.
I try not to generalize, because for every man that behaves like that, there's always another man who doesn't. I think we all face those pressures, but it's okay to wait. Sometimes it's simply a matter of setting up signposts. We look forward to this segment where you set up signposts as concerns our advocacy. On University of Transportation, Repair Yard or School, Hawa Yakubu Wokoli says, Maritime University in Delta is actually a young functioning university. I have colleagues working there. Thanks for the feedback, Hawa. It's good to know the updated version of things on the ground. On Politics is a Game of Thugs, John Taylor says, I have too many reasons to love this channel and program. You guys are doing a great job.
Awesome.
Well, thank you, John. We love that kind of feedback. It really keeps us fresh. On the same topic, Comrade RSA Incorruptible says, it's good to answer that name in Nigeria.
That's a
very good time. Yeah, so own it. Not only thugs, but there are also cultists and ritualistically dishonest people. That's why good people are not good in politics, because they're not as wicked. Wow, thanks for that insight. Okay, keep your comments coming in on our social media platforms, on Facebook, Plus TV Africa, hashtag TheAdvocateNG, or on Twitter and Instagram at Plus TV Africa, hashtag TheAdvocateNG. To catch up with previous broadcasts, go to www.plustvafrica.com/TheAdvocateNG. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Plus TV Africa. After the break, Libros is like a dog with a bone as concerns the proposed hate speech bill. He just won't let go.